good evening and big how do you do? Me, Alistair Cookie. And tonight on Monsterpiece Theater, me proud to present Little House on Prairie. Story of Little House and Little Girl Named Prairie. And now, here is very nice story, Little House on Prairie.
Oh dear, this is really silly. Oh.
Well, there you have it, Little House on Prairie. Very good story, huh? Very short story. So, tonight, me have time for another story. This one is the sequel. Same story with a very interesting twist. It's called Little House Under Prairie.
Dear, this is even sillier.
Yeah, that Little House Under Prairie. Good short story. And so, we have time for one more story, Little House in Prairie.
Wait a minute. Hold it.
What?
Stop. Just a minute.
What problem, Prairie?
Well, you can put a little house on me.
Yeah.
And you can put a little house under me.
Yeah.
But you cannot put a little house in me.
Oh, what? No problem, Prairie. Delicious. There. Little house in Alistair Cookie. Next week, new story, House of Seven Gobbles. Story of monster who eat house in seven bites. This Alistair Cookie saying good evening. Prairie, wait, me still hungry. You got maybe a bungalow?
Good morning, Poogie.
Huh? I don't think we said it right.
What
for? Let's say it like they do.
Oh, okay.
Ba, 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 ba.
Wow.